settle here, and I just received this in mail, the Spyderco Endura 4 lightweight and all black serrated. This is the box. I have not opened it yet, so I'm going to show you it. Spyderco, Spyderco Knives and Accessories, going Colorado, USA. Spyderco here. Same thing here. Here's the back. Here's the front. Now we're going to show you this if you want to read it. Superior Knife Steel, Spyderco, whatever, if you want to read this. Now we'll get to the blade. Nicely packaged. Here's the blade itself, which we'll get to in a second. Here's a product and warranty guide. And this, if you want to read it, just pause. Alright, now we're going to get to the blade. Okay. And so, as you can see, it's a lockback. The handle is black FRN, stands for fiberglass reinforced nylon. Blade is a drain 3/4 inch PG-10 steel from Saki City, Japan. The coating on here is a black titanium carbon nitride. If you're not familiar with that, it's a ceramic foam coating that is hard 92 RC, less than 3 microns thick. It provides high abrasion resistance and low friction coefficient. And it's a non-reflective coating as well. Clip down the focus for you. Alright. So, it has a pocket clip as well. And, as you can see, the spiders on it. And it's a ambidextrous pocket clip as well. You can put it here if you have the tools, or put it here if you want, and here to your liking. And handle here is 5 inches, so I would say overall length on here is 8 3/4. So here's how it looks when it's closed. Still 5 inches. Its weight, I don't know, I'm going to put it in the description. So, anyway, I think that does it for this video. That'll be it for now. Peace.